This is a story of how I accidentally found my 54th flavor of Blue Bell.
As you'll know, the boys and I are on a mission to collect and rank every flavor of Blue Bell ice cream. And at this point, finding new flavors is getting pretty difficult. That's why I was totally surprised when I found an extremely rare flavor in Waco after playing disc golf. You see, the boys and I were absolutely exhausted after playing in the Texas heat, so we decided to go to a local popsicle store nearby. I walked in and started looking at all the different popsicles, and then I noticed they had Blue Bell ice cream.
What the heck? What are the odds?
We appeared to this random place and they had two flavors that Cohen had never tried.
Unfortunately, they were sold out of the crazy colors, but luckily I was able to get one of the last scoops of Blue Monster. After a quick taste test and blue dye getting everywhere, I'm ranking Blue Monster A tier.
Also, the dollar popsicle is absolutely amazing, but...